Hello everyone, welcome to Smiley's channel. Today I am showing you tomato chutney along with coriander leaves. It is very simple to make. It will just get ready within 10 minutes. See, look at the chutney. It looks so nice, as well as it tastes delicious with hot rice and ghee, even with dosa and idli. Let us prepare now without wasting the time. It is also called Junior NTR tomato chutney, Rayalaseema special chutney it is. So the pan is on medium heat with 2 tablespoons of oil. I'm adding half a tablespoon of cumin seeds, 4 to 5 green chilies according to your spice. I'm adding 4 tomatoes clean, cut into big pieces, and I'm adding now. And here coriander leaves. There is no quantity limit for this. I'm adding half a tablespoon of turmeric powder, salt according to your taste, very little bit of tamarind. Fry everything for 2 minutes on medium heat. It gives nice taste. After 2 minutes, close the lid. Let it cook for 5 minutes, then tomatoes will turn soft. For another 2 minutes, mix everything now. Adjust the heat and cook till they are mashed and nicely fried, as I am showing with a spatula. Once it turns in this way, as I am showing, you can turn up the flame. Let it cool down completely. It will take another 5 minutes. Once it is cooled down, put it in a mixer jar. Add 6 to 7 garlic pieces, 1 full onion, grind it coarsely. That's all, our tomato chutney is ready. We need to give seasoning for this. In the same pan, I am adding 1 tablespoon oil. In that, mustard seeds, cumin seeds, urad dal, garlic, 1 red chili. So that's all, fry till dal changes the color and add the chutney now. And add little bit of water in the mixer jar and mix it. That's all, our chutney is ready. So if you like the video, please like, share and subscribe to Smiley channel. Please click on bell icon for my new video notifications. Thank you for subscribing and watching my videos.